The NDTV special focus on Jal Shakti, how important it is to actually preserve our river bodies, our water bodies. And tonight, this special report from Varanasi, where everyone talks about cleaning the holy river, the Ganga. But look at these videos, actually filmed or shot by a professor from Banaras University, which shows how every day sewage from Varanasi is dumped directly into the Ganga.
In Varanasi, one of the world's holiest cities, gallons of untreated water, sewage and garbage flowing unhindered from this drain, the Nagwa Nala, into one of India's most revered rivers. This despite many claims from the government about cleaning up the river in Varanasi, Prime Minister Modi's Lok Sabha seat for the second straight term. In the last fortnight, a series of tweets by this man, V.N. Mishra, a professor at the reputed Banaras Hindu University, have once again highlighted just how serious the problem is. This tweet, for instance, shows another drain, the Ghoda Nala, pumping out sewage into the Ganga in the middle of the night. The location, Professor Mishra says, is just next to the Dashashwamedh Ghat, host to the world-famous Ganga Aarti each evening.
मकसद ये है इस ट्वीट को करने का कि एक तो सबसे बड़ी बात है कि अवेयरनेस लोगों को हो कि अभी भी 30 से ज़्यादा नाले इधर दाहिने किनारे और जब हम बाएं किनारे की बात करते हैं तो 7 से ज़्यादा नाले रामनगर सामने घाट के बाएं किनारे पर गिर रहे हैं.
The government disputes these numbers. In 2014, Prime Minister Modi, who won the election from Varanasi, launched the ambitious multi-crore Namami Gange program and promised to make the Ganga clean across India by 2019. The government admits to untreated waste being discharged into the Ganga but claims things have improved and that sewage flow into the river will be stopped by the end of the year. According to government figures, the daily discharge into the Ganga through sewers in Varanasi is 300 MLD or million liters per day. The number of STPs or sewage treatment plants to treat this discharge have increased from 3 to 5 in the last 5 years. But these plants can only treat sewage up to 200 MLD or million liters per day.
Ganga saaf bhi hui hai aur Ganga mein kul 23 nale Banaras mein girte hain Banaras taraf se jisme se 20 nale hum log tap kar chuke hain. Ek 80 nadi hai जिसको नगवा नाला कहते हैं, उसका डिस्चार्ज लगभग 45 MLD है. मतलब जब 2020 की शुरुआत हम लोग करेंगे तो केवल जो है ये तीन नाले भी समाप्त हो जाएंगे.
बट इज द ईयर एंड डेडलाइन टू स्टॉप सीवेज फ्रॉम फ्लोइंग इनटू द गंगा रियलिस्टिक? इन दिस ट्वीट, प्रोफेसर मिश्रा ऑफ द BHU डिस्क्राइब्स अनदर पार्ट ऑफ वाराणसी वेयर सीवर लाइंस हैव कोलैप्स्ड, pointing to improper execution of the multiple plants in operation to augment infrastructure and clean up the Ganga. With Ajay Singh in Varanasi, this is Alok Pandey, NDTV.